Everybody from Colorado. You know, we love to talk about our enemies, huh? People that make us mad. But God says a lot about enemies. He says we're supposed to love our enemies. We're supposed to pray for our enemies. We're supposed to do good to our enemies. We're supposed to feed our enemies. Wow, well, that's hard to do. But there must be a reason that we're supposed to do that. So keep on doing it. And you will see the blessings. I'll talk to you soon. Bye.